Hey guys, what is up? It is your boy, WebTarkSuchPlays, and today we will be playing some Five Nights at Freddy's 3. A full playthrough.
Hey, glad you came back for another night. I promise it'll be a lot more interesting this time. We found some great new relics over the weekend, and we're out tracking down a new lead right now. So, let me just update you real quick, then you can get to work. Like, the attraction opens in like a week, so we have to make sure everything works and nothing catches on fire. When the place opens, people will come in at the opposite end of the building and work their way toward you, then pass you and out the exit. Yeah, you've officially become part of the attraction. You'll be starring as a security guard. So not only will you be monitoring the people on the camera as they pass through, you know, to make sure no one steals anything or makes out in the corner, but you'll also be a part of the show. It'll make it feel really authentic, I think. Now let me tell you about what's new. We found another set of drawings, always nice, and a foxy head, which we think could be authentic. Then again, it might just be another crappy cosplay. And we found a desk fan, very old school, metal though. Watch the fingers. Right now the place is basically just, you know, flashing lights and spooky props.
Wow.
I honestly thought we'd have more by now.
Yeah, that's
if we don't have something
that's
really
like,
cool by next week,
like
we may have to suit you up in a
her quest is to find her body. So, what the heck? Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
I think they were like training tapes for like other employees or something like that. So I thought we could like have them playing like over the speakers as people walk through the attraction. Dude, that makes this feel legit, man.
Hello.
But I have an even better surprise for you. You're not gonna believe this. We found one. A real one. Gotta go, man. Well, look, it's in there somewhere. I'm sure you'll see it. Okay, I'll leave you with some of this great audio that I found. Talk to you later, man. Hello? Welcome to your new career as a performer / entertainer for Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. These tapes will provide you with much-needed information on how to handle / climb into / climb out of mascot costumes. Right now, we have two specially designed suits that double as both animatronic and suit. So please pay close attention while learning how to operate these suits.
How the heck? What the? Game over. How? Is there someone inside? Why are you twitching, dude? Second level Springtrap. Can't believe you did that to me. What?
Hello? Hi. Hi.
We're playing as Chica. Hello, Chica. Hello. Hello, beautiful. How are you doing, gorgeous? Oh, you need some cupcakes. You need some cupcakes. I make all the children happy with my cupcakes. Can... for the child, so he'll go there, and then he'll kill the child. He thinks he'll find the child. He thinks there's a child there, so he'll go to that camera. Might want to be careful. Wrecked. You stupid bucket of bricks. I mean, you humanoid.
Hello?
Animatronic thing. Everybody knows your game, Jackson. We're not playing those games today. I might, okay, hopefully I can complete this game.
Hi.
Son, I'm a walking.
I know your shenanigans.
Paul!
Hello?
Suck it, Springtrap. You're getting Shrek. Oh, another mini game. I wonder what this is at Shrek.
Thank you.
your jaw is stuck, like if you're in a spring lock. Jaw stuck, you can't move. But I am the sorry. I'm not answering your trading tape. Your tapes. I'm not answering those. Jingle. Die in a whole spring trap. how could you do this? He's gonna try and peek in on us. But I doubt he will. He knows. We have 1 hour left. We have 1 hour left and then we're going home. I'm not gonna do, I don't know if I'm gonna do night six. I'll probably just do all these nights. Since you know it's 5 nights. 33. So if I complete this night, we're gonna end the video and then I'll do an extra. Yes! Let's go! Yeah! What? Oh, this is a mini game. Why are they crying? That's a bad ending. I didn't free their souls. No, I didn't know. So, anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video on FNAF 3, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!